Well, right now, officers are searching for a man involved in a deadly crash in Orangevale. The CHP says that Brandon Reyes Langjone crashed into a fire hydrant early this morning at Main and Madison Avenues and then took off. Officers say that they're asking for anyone who knows where he is to call police. Four other people were inside the car. One who was not wearing a seatbelt died. Three others were rushed to the hospital but are expected to be okay. DUI is suspected.